Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. For today's project, I am going to use this ready-made board. This board is used for false ceiling. Instead of this board, you can use canvas board or cardboard. This is wallputty clay. The link for making of this perfect wallputty clay is in the description box below. This solution is a mixture of little wall care powder, fabricol and water. And brush this solution on the board every time you apply wallputty. Thank you. After 2 coats of gloss varnish, our beautiful flower relief painting is ready. I hope you like this video. If you like it, kindly subscribe and press all bell icon so that you will get notification for all my upcoming and interesting videos. Thanks for watching.